Anymore about themselves, about where they are going, what are their visions.
We are victims of time, of a machine which is running all the time. Of I see also the connection to RoboDoc and to be a robot and be talking all the time to machines. We making a show about it, which brings in not only the critique about this, of course, and come on, stop, throw away the time, throw away the idea of running behind something. It's a struggle, and this is the struggle in life. You try to find another way, but the old way comes from behind, and this is the struggle we show. We think it's a contradiction, the idea of theater and the idea of institution theater. People coming, sitting on a chair, sitting in front of a stage, this is not the connection we want. That's why I like to transform this big warehouse into a cultural place. That's why we play here.
with the group Tuig. I'm here with the performance. And this construction is a part of the performance. I make the story and I build this construction. And this is a working place of a man. And you look at his life, it's very easygoing. And on one point, three people come in and they pull at the ropes, and the whole construction is falling apart. This life is falling apart. Bit hurry to fix his construction, and in the end decide from this mess thing to go to another life, and he takes his most precious thing with him, and that's his hammer and his fire.